your friend screwed up again, Lo Wang.
You were going to turn his life force into a fucking weapon! I'm sorry if I wasn't good with that, but you were being a dick!
He's a demonic god, Lo Wang. You can't trust someone like that. Even half a chance he'll take that power and put himself at the top of a new pantheon. And so he did. Burst the power on his so-called chi. He's trying to recapture it, Lo Wang. Get that power to himself. When will you learn?
I just... Ah! I don't even know who I should trust. I can't trust you.
Maybe my motivations weren't always pure. I still wanted to save the world.
Then get with the program and help me find Hoji.
Keep a steady pace and I'll let you know when you're close.
Freezing ice in this mother freezing forest. Find him, he's gonna be sorry he ever lied to me. To me like that. It makes me so angry and I hate being angry. For one thing, it makes my hair fall out and I just fucking grew it back.
did you find me?
Well, you know, villainy and trickery. Zilla bugged the mask. So,
what the fuck was that about?
The dragon is the source of my power and immortality. That is how my siblings and I became gods. That's also why we didn't kill it, but imprisoned it between dimensions.
And your plan was to catch it and drain its power? Kickstart a new world where you would be the only god?
Why not?
That's exactly what Zilla and Motoko warned me about.
Screw them! This is my time!
Screw them? What about me?
Screw! Damn it, Wang! Haven't I sacrificed enough? Don't I deserve something nice for once?
Yeah, but not the whole goddamn planet. God, I feel like such a fool for rescuing you. I bet everything on you.
Oh yeah, like you're not a complete egomaniac, pretending to be some kind of hero when all you ever do is make things worse.
So this is the thanks I get for trying to save your stupid ass?
Excuse me?
I'm only here because of you. You're my last friend. My only friend. And if you can't save the people you care about, what's the point of saving anything?
You are such a song.
Run! Hide! Hold you! Pieces, my son. Trying anymore? luck. He's gone.
Without Hoji's power, the dragon is unstoppable.
This is not how I expected it would go.
No shit, Giza. If you two hadn't lied to me from the start.
Do you three ever shut up?
Well, look what the cat dragged in.
Oh yeah, like she didn't just try to use the chi in my mask to make herself all powerful. And you're no saint either, Grandpa. What's that smell? Oh, yeah, it's the scary lady's magic love potion on your pants.
Wait, what? Are you, like, in love, Zilla?
Zip it, you idiot.
Because of this idiot, I now know we'll never succeed if we don't work together. No more lies. No more hanky-panky. Motoko, I want you to extract all my power and put it back into the mask, turning it into a thaumaturgic bomb. We will then deliver it into the mouth of the dragon.
And who exactly will make this delivery?
Motoko's raccoon. It's her familiar and will amplify the bomb's destructive power. Panda on her path, Bo Wang. Deliver her into the dragon's gaping maw. Once that's done, I'll become mortal. Completely vulnerable. Anything could kill me. A rabbit squirrel, a bad clam, or a
massive fucking dragon!
I'll keep an eye on you. What? I'm stronger than I look.
He is.
Keep us posted. And Lo Wang, don't fuck this up.
Okay, you little runt. You might be the cutest little bomb ever, but you need to move your tail. The fate of the world is in your creepy little hands. So be a good raccoon, make like Bruce Lee, enter the dragon, and blow your adorable ass up. My favorite combination! What's that? I can't hear you over the sound of how awesome I am. Yeah. Bloodbath, you have to become Bloodbath. Just like you. Adorable, naive, bendy. But then that scaly son of a bitch stole my mojo. And a ninja without his mojo is about as useful as a concrete parachute. Look, I need that dragon gone and my mojo back. And I'm sorry you have to make the ultimate sacrifice for that. You smell like rock. Have you been dumpster diving again? Say, there can only be one! Yeah. This was a huge mistake! My furry friend doing? Huh? You okay, pal?
I did it!
Hey, Trash Panda. Since I'm pretty fast and you're pretty furry, maybe we should call ourselves the Fast and the Furry-us. Get it? Sorry. You're right. But come on. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfuckers! Ah, it was just like Die Hard. One more, and I think I'm gonna need therapy. His mental health is health, Chris. And there's no shame in seeking the help you need. I wonder what happens to spirit animals like you after you've been blown to smithereens. Do you hang out in the heavens and be reborn as a crow or a bear or a fucking bug? Because being a bug would suck. When you're not flying up people's noses and getting stepped on, you're getting your ass smeared across somebody's windshield. Hey, don't take it out on me. It was your mama who decided to turn you into an improvised explosive device. Guess you're not her favorite after all, huh? Since we're on the same team again, maybe you should try cheering me on now and then.
Wang, Wang, can't be beat. He's the one who brings the heat. Hit him, pop their head, blow him up.
You know what? here. My friends, is how you fillet a demon. You better call your insurance agent, buddy, because that's what I call a total loss of integrity. practice at home, kids. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Dragon making me chase it all over hell and back. Face me like a man, you scaly fuck! My head is spinning! We're all behind you, pal. Every step of the way. Except for, you know, that last one. You're gonna be a legend, buddy. They might even turn you into an action figure. All right, you fuzzy little creep. It's showtime!
Quickly!
The dragon's still alive. It swallowed the mask, and it's more pissed off than ever.